In my last video, I showed the roads lit up, but you know what? It hit me. I never actually showed my working four-way intersection, and I do have all this timed out with a timer, so that way both directions of traffic equally come in and out. As you can see here, I have the red on the one side, and then I have green on the other two opposing sides, and to me, the finished product is absolutely amazing and adds an awesome touch of realism to a Lego city.